Presidential spokesperson Salvador Panelo commutes to Malacañang Palace on Friday, October 11, taking at least 4 jeepneys and a motorbike ride. Panelo leaves New Manila at 5:15 a.m. and arrives in Malacañang at 8:46 a.m. or 46 minutes past 8 a.m. when government offices open. Panelo starts his morning commute by taking selfies on a jeepney, which he released to the media as proof that he took the challenge. After prying himself from the media, he heads to Vimapa, going down from his third jeepney to look for a tricycle. One approaches him but its engine won't run. A motorcycle rider comes along and offers to take him to Malacañang, but there is no extra helmet for him. After successfully getting another motorbike ride, he goes on his final ride to work. His entire commute took 3.5 hours. Panelo says his advice to commuters to leave early to get to their destinations on time should not be seen as offensive, that Filipinos are a, quote, creative people.
Hindi ba ever since sinasabi ko, unang-una kasi laking kali ako eh. Mulat sa pool, sanay na ako dyan sa ganyang labanan, kipag-unang sa pagkuha ng upuan. Masakay ako ng bus eh. Masakay ako ng jeep, ng tricycle. Eh, marikina pa ako, di lalong marami akong biyahe. The same, walang pagbabago eh. Ang pagbabago lang, mas matindi ngayon. Mas matindi yung oras na gugugulin mo. Kasi dumami na lalo ang sasakyan eh. Dumami rin ang tao. Ganun pa rin ang kalsada natin. Hindi naman na dagdagan.
Anakbayan National spokesperson Alex Danday says Panelo turned the commute challenge into a mere photo opportunity.
Talagang nag-photo op siya kung si Panelo para maipakita niya na kunwari ay nararating